Are you worried about how to recover lost or deleted data files from Handycam using DDR digital camera recovery software? For example, if you have mistakenly formatted camera memory card or internal memory. Or, you have lost data files due to any other reason. Software recovers lost data files and folders from all types of digital cameras in various data loss cases. Connect video camera to your computer system. Connect camera in mass storage mode. If your camera does not support mass storage mode, you can connect camera memory card to computer system. Run DDR digital camera recovery software. Software has 5 recovery modes: basic search, deep search, photo search, video search, and raw search. You can select any one recovery mode to recover lost data. Basic search quickly recovers data in most common data loss cases on the basis of fundamental partition parameters. Deep search thoroughly scans the storage media to recover data even in complicated data loss cases. Software has specialized photo recovery mode. Select partition from physical drives and go to next browse path where the recovered data will be saved by DDR digital camera recovery software. And continue. Photographs are recovered successfully. You can view recovered files by clicking Open Containing Folder. As we have shown, software has specialized video recovery mode. Select your media from physical drives and continue. You can select the file extension of your lost videos. Browse path where the recovered data will be saved by software and continue recovery. Videos are recovered successfully. Thank you for watching.